The dagger's on this ship. We need it.
Huh?
I'll meet you back at the hangar.
Mm-hmm.
Rain, wherever you are, you are hard to find.
You're hard to get rid of.
Your parents were no one. They chose to be. To keep you safe.
Be safe here. I promise.
Come back!
They sold you to protect you.
No!
It was Palpatine who had your parents taken. He was looking for you.
She isn't on Jakku. She's gone.
That's where you are.
Come on, Chewie's this way.
They're trying to release the Wookiee. Stop him!
Guess we're going the right way!
He must be in there.
They're heading.
All troops, guard interrogation.
Of course we came for you, Chewie.
Drop your weapons now.
Put your weapons down.
Drop them.
Hey, fellas.
Terminate them.
I'm the spy.
What?
I need Kylo Ren to lose.
Where are the others?
They haven't come back.
Find them. Go. Why did the Emperor come for me?
You don't just have power. You have his power. You're his granddaughter. You are a Palpatine. What Palpatine doesn't know is we're a dyad in the Force, Rey. two that are one.
You know what you need to do.
I do.
Oh, no!
Come on! I got you!
They forced me to take them to their ship.
I see. We found our spy.
I don't know why they're not following us, but I don't trust it.
All that matters is the Wayfinder. Finding Exegol.
Anyone else hoping this leads us to the forest moon? No? Just me? Okay. It's not the...
Only this blade tells. The Wayfinder's there.
Rough landing. I'm Janna.
We have to get to that wreck.
Not now. Too dangerous.
Let's get that ship fixed.
We can't wait that long. It's the Death Star. It was a bad place, from an old war. Yeah, and I'm not used to them, living in the desert and all. I'm taking that skimmer and getting the Wayfinder, with or without them.
All set. Drive safely.
Maybe that door will lead us to the Wayfinder. The dagger pointed to the top of the wreckage, so we'll need to find a way to get higher. BB-8. Just keep heading upwards. There. That's where the Wayfinder is. Hang on, BB-8. I'll get you across. This is it, the Wayfinder. Don't be afraid of who you are. Give it to me.
The only way you're getting to Exegol is with me.
No!
Come with me to Exegol. We will destroy Palpatine. Together.
No, I'm not going anywhere with you. I bet you're loving this, standing where your hero once stood. You're nothing like Vader.
Lightning came out of your fingers, Rey. Lightning! Did you not feel it? You're strong with the dark side, like me. Why can't we just hang out?
I'm too busy trying to save the galaxy from...
Good. You're using your anger. Now follow me.
Get back here! I won't let him escape. There must be another way out of here. I'm coming, BB-8. Don't worry! There you are. Let's keep moving. It was a little too good to be true. Good spot. Think you can fit up there? Maybe you'll find something to help us across. You found anything that'll help us? How many of those things are left down here? Whatever you're doing is working! Yes, watch my step. We did it! Well done, BB-8. Let's go find Kylie. Don't worry, I'll get you out! Close. I can sense him.
Closer than you think. Vader and Palpatine fighting in the Death Star is pretty cool, right?
Stop nerding out and concentrate. I won't listen to you. I'm sick of hearing you whine.
We both know there is darkness in you. Just use it. Fighting in the Death Star. Our grandparents would be so proud.
No, Palpatine is nothing to me. I'm going to make you pay for destroying that Wayfinder.
Take my hand. Can all this fighting end?
I need to get up there somehow.
Both want Palpatine gone, Rey. Just take my hand.
Never.
Oh.
dyad in the Force. That's a pretty big deal if you didn't realize.
I thought you could change.
Fight me, Ray. You're not this angsty. Not really.
You don't know me. Nobody does!
You know you can't go back to Leia now. Just like I can.
I'm not like you! I'm not!
I'm soaked! Just come with me to Exegol so I can get some dry robes on. I'm not supposed to get my robes this wet! It makes them all icky!
Incoming! I'm tired of your games!
Stop playing games! This is futile. I know the dark side is in you, Rey. Just embrace it.
You shouldn't have destroyed that Wayfinder.
Come on!
Hey, kid.
I know what I have to do, but I don't know if I have the strength to do it. Dad.
I know.
So what are we gonna do?
What can we do? We gotta go back to base.
This base, is that where we all live?
Yeah, I suppose so.
Splendid. Will I have my own quarters? Or shall I be sharing?
You've got a roommate.
I bet he can't wait to see you again.